Nick here from TechnoOvo and welcome back to the channel. Today I'm taking a look at a new desktop speaker system from AirPulse, the P100X. I've been using the Edify D12 speaker for a while now, but this P100X is a whole other level. Before I jump into it, please show some support for the channel and help us grow by subscribing and giving this video a thumbs up. For those of you unaware, AirPulse are part of the Edify family. Not too long ago, we tried out the AirPulse A80 speakers. I'll drop a link on screen for that now. This new speaker is an all-in-one desktop speaker system. Put it on your desk, on a bookshelf, and enjoy some music. Where AirPulse went for quite a modern look with the A80s, they've gone for the opposite with the P100X. They've gone for an old school look, a very vintage aesthetic, but obviously with modern tech. The speaker is 300 by 180 by 200 mil in size, and it's got a very good weight to it as well. Perfect size to put in the corner of a desk or on a sideboard or slot into a section of a bookshelf. It comes in one finish and one finish only. Wood construction, I'm assuming MDF, with a real wood walnut veneer wrapped around the top and sides and a thick fabric cover to the front and back. The front cover does come off if you prefer the exposed look and seeing the speakers in action. The speaker sits on four rubber feet, raising it off any surface and also helping reduce vibration transfer. To the front of the speaker, three knobs, one switch. Starting at the left, a simple on-off switch to power the speaker on. Then to the right, three rotary knobs, one for bass, one for treble, and the last one for volume. To the rear of the speaker, the power input and one line in RCA input, nothing more. That leads me on to the specification. There is a built-in amplifier offering a total output of 60 watts, 10 watts to each tweeter, 40 watts to the driver. There is a 4.5 inch aluminium diaphragm woofer, plus two Airblade tweeters, which is a patented design and actually looks really neat. Inputs, just that line in RCA input on the back, plus Bluetooth 5.0 with aptX HD via the Qualcomm QCC3031 chipset. The P100X features two pieces of TAS 5805M Class D amplifier from Texas Instrument. One of the amplifiers is connected in BTL mode to drive the two Airblade tweeters, and the other one is connected in PBTL to drive the woofer. In the box, you get the speaker, power cable, which is about 1.5 meters long, RCA to RCA and RCA to aux cables, remote control, and the user manual. Using the speaker is very straightforward. There isn't much to it at all. Power on via the switch, then you can switch input sources by pushing the volume button in. There is an indicator light, so when you scroll through to Bluetooth, the light will go blue. You either connect to your smart device via Bluetooth or hardwired into, say, a record player. Volume knob continuously rotates, but obviously does max out, while the bass and treble knots twist in notches, but do not go the full 360, more 240 degrees. There is a remote control, so you can use that instead if you want to. It's got all the necessary buttons, it's small, there isn't much to it at all, but it does the job. At just shy of £500 retail here in the UK, that is quite an investment, and it's got to sound good, right? Well, it does sound pretty darn good, and I'm really enjoying turning this up really loud and listening to some of my favorite bands. Bass and treble tweaks are noticeable when rotating the controls, and for me and the music I like, I went full bass plus three and kept the treble neutral at zero. A little bit concerning that that's the maximum bass available, but I'm happy to say it was enough for the most part. Pretty well balanced sound profile, low to mid high volumes, plenty of bass to rumble your shelf, very crisp and bright sound, and you can tweak that down slightly if you wanted to. Volume wise, it can get very, very loud, more than loud enough to have yourself a bit of a party, but I will say I was wanting a little bit more bass at the maximum volume. Not an ideal example, but let's listen to some tracks so you can hear the speaker in action.
Trip on it. When a girl who can go slow, bind it up all night. Baby, tell me, and the neighbors yell, turn down. We keep it going, like bum bum bum. Throw it back, then rotation. Take a wrist and just season. Try right, it's that season. Girl, you know you are a jam, 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 jam. Jam, 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 jam.
Is it worth the money? It's a tough one. AirPulse are trying to get into that mid to high end market with the likes of Kef and Bowers and Wilkins, that kind of crowd, and they're definitely there or thereabouts. Audio performance was great. I can't really fault it unless you're absolutely blasting out music at the highest volumes. I like how it looks, but I can appreciate that won't be for everyone. But I am a little bit disappointed with the connections and options. Can you pair this with another P100X for a stereo setup? No. Can you add a subwoofer to this? No. There is only one input on the back, so only Bluetooth and one hardwired connection, which may not be enough for you if you wanted a record player and a CD player. You have to weigh up the pros and cons and decide how you'd use it. That's a wrap on this video. If you have stuck around until the end, then thank you very much. And if you want to see more videos from us in the future, hit that subscribe button and all our future videos will pop up in your feed.